What's going on, guys? Solid Ball 7 here. We're gonna run a little test on a game called Sword and Fairy 7. Never heard of this franchise, but the guys over at Digital Foundry did a video on it, basically describing it as a sleeper hit. Not sure in what sense, if it's just graphically or if it's actually a good game, but they describe it as like a Final Fantasy style game. And one of the things it has is ray tracing. We're gonna run it and see how the game looks. Let's do this.
前方地势开阔，需提防流矢伏击。 神尊在我临行前赐我几株神草，可暂时压制我的伤势。 又是一场恶战。
结束。
莫可姑息。
Well, hope you guys enjoyed a little taste of this game. I'm gonna be playing the shit out of it. It's fucking badass. Let's see what this is real quick. Yeah, we could not hold 60 frames at all times during those cutscenes, I'll tell you that. But it's a good thing I'm playing on a Gsync this way.
岩波全乃魔界禁地，那些魔必不敢闯入。我所剩余力不足，无法再用春姿剑破解穿越回神界。神魔之剑又有魔宗落霸，难以。所幸已到岩波，我可以从泉眼走九泉灵脉返回神界。只是岩波如此重敌，竟无全手守护，颇不寻常。
Mr. Graphics, we're back at it. Back to quality, back to super high. I don't fucking know, guys. Probably run better when I'm not recording, too. But anyways, yeah, hope you enjoyed. It's a pretty wild game. I'm gonna keep playing it. Catch you on the next one.